your head off. That's what I'm gonna fucking do. Whoopsies. Hello.
Wow, you're not bad.
Yeah, it's amazing what you can do when you don't hide in shipping containers all day.
Just
oh my
here.
God, oh. We're stuck. We're never gonna get out. We're all gonna die.
Oh my God, you're right. We are going to die.
Wait, really?
No.
Choo-choo simulator.
That sounds boring and awful.
They're breaking through that barricade.
Okay, so what?
Here they come. They're really gonna die.
I ain't gonna fucking die. Oh shit.
Tornadoes of death.
I'll see if I can get the train started. You check the train for supplies and keep the OD off me.
Check the train for supplies. What the hell does that even mean?
I don't know. Build a weapon or something.
Oh, okay. Huh. Let me see what I can put together. I guess
God
this
damn,
is
what the fuck?
Toys for terrorists?
One of
these. So this? Those? Cute and explody.
D&D Diddy.
Peanut butter.
Yeah.
Diddy!
Just drove a freight train.
I did.
You drove the shit out of it.
I saved us.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Come on, our safe house is just down the street.
So, Sam, what were you doing at that factory all by yourself?
You know, looking for supplies for me and my friends. They send me out because they're all doing other important stuff back at the base.
Important stuff? Like what?
I'm not really sure.
These friends of yours, are they really friends?
I like to think so. We were all students at Oxford West College.
Oxford West? Isn't that the school that all the rich and famous send their kids to when they have to go into rehab or whatever?
Yeah, but it's a great school. I got a scholarship, the only scholarship. Everybody else paid their way in. Anyway, when the OD attacked campus, only a few of us made it out alive. One thing before we go in. My friends are having a hard time coping, so go easy on them. If we can get everyone working together, we're gonna make you an amazing propeller.
Oxford.
Hey guys, I want you to meet my new friend.
Shut up, Sam.
You suck at friends, Sam.
They're not bad people, they're just spoiled. I don't know how to deal with a mutant apocalypse. I know how to make them come around, if only I can get them to listen to me. Maybe you can help me help them.
You want me to be your life coach?
Yes. What should I do first, coach?
Step one. Never call me coach again. Step two, never do that again. Step three, let's see what your friends need to get upright and start working on that propeller.
There we go!
You with those preppy kids? My friend Calista's there selling clothes and stuff. You go see her if you want to change. Oh, and listen, don't be afraid to try new things. You never know what's gonna fit until you try it on. On that philosophical note, bam, I'm out.
Cool. Anyway, folks, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Bye bye.
And Hulk. Smash.